Welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. So Boris, we met Boris in the last chapter. We came here.
Open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
If someone cleans the toilet with a plunger,
that should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Heavenly Toys Droidru Studios.
Back to the old grind. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Oh,
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. This, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
All right, let's go over this again. If the pressure goes over 45, I screw the safety bolt in tighter, right?
No, for the last time you do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
You sure? You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
Look, it's not that difficult.
Thomas and Wally are just talking. If I could go through this cage, go through this, I could go and take the chains all the way up to the top. And will I go back to the same way I was in chapter 1? Or no? You from chapter 1. Know all of them.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hate me. Call me
blight. The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. First time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long, and he will find you. But if you see him, better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The ink demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor, every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Empty.
Wonder if you'll take the demon's side path. Are you gonna still go forward or no?
Oh.
here. One down.
Ink demon's coming. So the ink demon does appear in this game, but I think he only appears if you stay out in the open too long. Thank you.
Another day, another dollar.
You woke up pussy son.
Thank you.
barging in.
Good. 3 special gears. I got 2. I feel like I didn't look properly.
The old grind. Thank you.
That should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
It only took forever for me to find it.
To learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. something that you'll need.
Better get overtime for this.
Little wheels, then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Mm-hmm.
barging in.
The efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
So we're going back to level K again.
Better get overtime for this.
Demon. fight the ink demon. Because fighting him is impossible. Such a stupid mom. Exactly. Just like that. Wait, the one with Boris. There it is.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I'm dying if I'm
Amen. Oh, he can jump over here. Just appeared near the stairway. Appeared here, and I didn't bother taking left, but right.
Time.
try not to die on the way back. The disgusting wretches have wandered my halls, have gone unchecked.
The lift down.
sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of.
This is the depths. Away. Thank you. glitch. You just turn right, and then... At the very beginning.
Now, don't wait. Wait.
We've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure
it.
Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Thank you.
behind you.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.